The stream is on. Frankie is back there. You probably can't hear him, but the stream is starting. The Smash Invitational.
Yo, what's up, Smash Invitational? Let's go.
We're gonna see how the Invitational goes.
Yo, Zero, he's definitely gonna win. Everybody else sucks. Yo, Mango, the goat. Team Beer. Why are you here, Naro? Get out of here. You're not even in the fucking shit. You're not even. No, it's funny. I love Naro. Naro's great.
Alright, but fuck you.
Alright, yeah, fuck
Ross. Ooh, look at the melee combos, dude.
Weave jacket.
What the
no. fuck? Ooh, there's Sam. He's Sam. He's Sam. He's Sam. He's Sam.
There's Tom.
Yo, peace, Sam.
I love how they're highlighting competitive Smash. Peace, Sam.
Peace, Sam. Peace, Sam.
Sam. I might rewatch this.
Oh, that's
the CRT, yeah. Yo, are one of them yours? No,
I'm good.
I think he's in the top. What was his name again? Nintendo, right? He's the Icy's man.
Why is his shirt blurred out?
Because it has something like weird Nintendo porn on it.
Oh, Nintendo. Fucking East End, man.
All my best friends I met through this
game. We did that with Overwatch too, but
there's no such thing as that.
I feel like there's more girls that
play. That's what a lot of fighters
do. There's no such thing as that.
Smash is one word.
That's a good word.
That's a...
No, there's no such thing as like a good game of girls. Like, a good player of game.
Actually, Nairo's gonna win. Not Zero, Nairo.
Nairo's out there.
Nairo's out there. MKLeo
or Zero. MKLeo's really good.
No, MKLeo or Zero.
MKLeo's really good.
Who wants to place bets on MKLeo Zero?
Yo, I put money
on
MKLeo.
How
much? I bet you... How much do I have on it?
I put $5 on MKLeo.
Is betting...
I only have a dollar,
Is betting...
Alright, you bet a dollar?
I bet you a dollar, yeah. I'll give you a dollar if Zero loses.
I bet you a dollar
on Zero. Dollar zero?
Nothing happens. As soon as I get the change, I will legit throw down.
So you just get a dollar.
Alright,
I got zero.
Feels like winning money
or
something.
Right.
It's a dollar, bro.
I got MK. Alright, fine. If I win the MKLeo,
I'm
zero.
All
wait,
you gotta give us all a dollar.
Yeah.
You're
just gonna win.
Let's see. I don't know, man. MKLeo is better than zero.
You're the greatest one.
He is.
Zero
just
used
to
character.
I'm going
MKLeo. Let me get this. I gotta see. Hey. My boy Fluff gotta play early, dude.
Yo, if the melee person wins, I'm playing.
Which one is it, yeah? That one? Right there?
This?
Yeah.
What do you want? The volume?
Yeah. This is about lit, man. Yo, Sakurai, the god himself.
I'm gonna kick your ass out of your box.
I have finally given you my best game ever! Nice. It will never be defeated. Okay, yeah, at least he got skinnier, man. He looks skinnier.
Could just be the black suit. Sanko?
Alright, the last one ever.
Sakurai!
Smash is so great.
Did you just cast the direct this morning?
Yeah. Skirt.
What did you think?
I got those.
This man contradicts himself so much. Just 4 years ago, Ridley's too fucking big, and now he's here's Ridley.
Thank you for watching, and really, what we wanted to focus on this time is, as we mentioned,
very skinny.
I think this has been skinny. You guys think he's like...
He looks skinny to me, I don't know.
No. He's always been like that.
However, the version we're using for the tournament today is the E3 version, so there's only about 30 characters available.
Okay, that's still a lot, though.
Yeah, as if 30 is like a small amount, like.
I thought the crowd was booing for Sally.
Like, you know how much melee has? Like,
look at Mango, dude. Why is Mango here? He doesn't give a fuck about Smash 4, yo. He doesn't care about any game but melee. Any game but melee, he doesn't give a fuck about.
No, CSGO. CSGO.
No, but I mean, like, Smash Bros. He doesn't care about anything but melee.
Why is there a melee player there?
They just invited him. He said, alright, I'll do it. It's good publicity, dude. And they're paying him. They gotta be paying.
They're paying him to enter a tournament?
Yeah. It's good advertising.
They're paying him.
Yeah, they might give you some money for doing this. I'm trying to hear what he's saying. I saw it. Because Zero's fucking
started. Power start.
But I am very confident that these players of this level will be able to handle it and be able to show us a great match.
Oh, he's saying the game has more technical stuff. And he's saying they'll be able to handle it pretty much. I want to see a wave there. It's not gonna happen.
Watch the Sakurai see and be like, rid of.
Imagine he pulls a Kanye, like, with the grand final winner. He goes on stage, grabs the mic. That was some bullshit. I did not mean to program that.
Kanye?
Huh?
The Ganondorf player, right?
No, I said Kanye.
Oh, Kanye.
Kanye went on stage and took the mic with Taylor?
Vicky King?
Yeah, I know.
He's biased. The commentator on my matches is shit.
Milk is so bad. Who the fuck plays Wario?
Nobody can hear you, bro. Nobody can hear you, bro. No, no, he's just, his mic is fucked.
Yeah, what are people saying? Yeah, what are people saying in the chat?
Nice conversation, dude.
Everyone's like, where's TK Breezy?
Right now he's announcing like the hypest.
Yeah, where is day one? Where's TK Breezy?
I don't know, full screen. We've got a wonderful audience that's joining us. We have people that have been playing this game for years and years and years. This series, they grew up with this game. However, there's another new generation of future Super Smash Brothers players that will have their introduction to Smash Brothers through Super Smash Brothers Ultimate. So give us some of the basics of what we're looking for today with gameplay.
So currently, we have come from a history of different games. You have Melee, and you have Super Smash Brothers.
Did they just explain the game?
Well,
to
I mean,
like,
the stock thing is the only like different option.
No,
but it's basic. It's basic.
These are pro players. These guys.
No,
play
they said for they just said for anyone that's new to Smash.
Oh yeah, as if anyone new to Smash would be like.
Let me just
very excellent
Wait, Smash Ball on, items off.
Bro, Mr. NK Leon Mango?
Wow, I've never seen that before.
Oh my god. What is this 1v1 thing?
That's one versus
one. That's two okay. One side.
Oh, there's a melee player to every side.
Like, whoever wins this one,
I know, I know.
One game.
Aw, man.
Wait,
who's the double bracket?
Which one, Lucky?
Is there single or is double?
I hope this isn't too short.
I think both players have the same or three fighters to use throughout the tournament. What? And every game participants use one of the fighters to three fighters stable. Once a player has used five fighters and the system, they can fight the two fighters in the stable.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Once a fighter three fighters have been used, the player may use any of the fighters in the stable in the main match of the tournament.
Thank you, Mr.
Basically, you have three fighters, you must use them. Once you use all three, you can use anyone else. You have three fighters, right? And you have to use one fighter each time. You can't repeat a fighter unless all three fighters.
That's not actual competitive rules.
No, it's the format.
So that forces them to try out new characters.
Hopefully this is dope, man. I hope it's not too short. That's all I'm worried about. Last grand finals better be a full best of five set.
Wait, who is Zero with?
Huh?
Who is Zero
with? I'm not sure. We've seen this already. They're going to show the same shit they showed. Oh no, that's good. He pulls a little bit like the Zero.
What the fuck?
Yo, Frankie.
Hey, my name is Motocross. Xenoblade Chronicles, favorite game. Maybe do a Motocross.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is this?
Stands as a goddess, or in this case, a princess.
Oh, please. Yeah, you better pick Daisy, dude. You better pick Daisy.
That's so cheap, imagine.
Mario 64 is your favorite game, eh?
You have three characters with Peach, Daisy, and Link, because he plays Link as a secondary melee.
I can see him picking Daisy, dude.
Peach stays in Link, man, I'm telling you. Or like Tuna, you down the road.
Yo!
This is so stupid, like, what the fuck?
That was funny.
Abaddon.
Watching anime, of course.
Reading? Yeah, reading manga.
Yo, he better play Ridley, dude. Watch. Yeah. His is gonna be Metroid. Okay, so it's you.
I'm gonna put the volume higher.
A little bit higher?
Does this have max? No way. Oh, okay.
Sorry. Yeah, favorite game is Super Metroid. Yeah, you better play Ridley.
He doesn't play Ridley,
he's a fucking
sellout.
Yeah, he's the Metroid guy, man. His Samus and Melee is so fucking sick. I love his Melee Samus.
I'm probably going to resist the crowd. Just for this Super Smash Brothers.
God. Yeah, Zero looked like he gained more weight. I'm sorry.
Zero got a cake, man.
Yeah, I was about to say that joke there.
You got a cake, bro.
Yo, you got a nice cake in the back. You got the fat ass. What's her name?
Is she even good?
He picked Ridley! Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
Sheik, Mario. Of course he goes Mario. Why would
he go Sheik?
It's Sheik, yes, Sheik.
Wait, Armana didn't pick
Pokemon.
What the fuck?
Why didn't you pick Peach, dude?
What the fuck?
You too, I was not gonna play Peach though.
I know.
Corrin?
Is Peach available?
Yo, you got Corrin, bro. You got Corrin, bro.
Oh, yeah, is Peach available?
I forgot Pac Man was even in the game. I didn't even see how Pac Man was in the game. Yo, watch Pac Man have a bunch of different shit.
Yo, Abaddon's gonna kill him with Pac Man. Watch. Yo, Abaddon's killing him with Pac Man.
Look at Flower. He's kind of
22.
Definitely looking like Smash 4 right now. Like, the way they're moving and like hitting each other.
Mario did a great job staying alive and guarding down the side. But here comes Armada and Mickey.
What is that move? Really, really looks like, whoa, really with the combos right now. Maybe I should do this thing. I really didn't die from that back air. Okay, good. He's still alive.
No, he's dead. He's dead. I didn't fly up.
Yeah, like he's back airing. You know, up smash looks slower. Is it just me? For Mario, it looks slower. And there's more ending lag.
Oh my god. Please tech.
Where's the text at, bro? Get that gay shit out of here. This is just not even going for it. What is that move? What are you doing, bro?
Oh!
He didn't get anyone. He got like this. He did?
He got like
I'm gonna eat every mid set, but I gotta see everything. Hey, well, you know what they're like.
Yeah, I know what you
mean, but
I don't know.
It's too hype.
Yeah,
of course.
This is
what?
Way hyper than Splatoon. Why'd you say that?
I'm gonna eat, just like, I don't want to do that.
I'm out of now.
Man, let's go, Bluff. No, get on stage, get on stage! Whoa, that was good. That didn't kill, though. Whoa. Why didn't that kill? Zero, obviously. That's true, I did beat on Zero. Just because I love Metroid and Ridley's hype, dude, that's why. I'm biased, right? I don't think Bluff's gonna play it. I'm saying, I still think Zero's gonna win the whole thing. What the fuck's that down smash
animation?
Wow, you live hella long in this game. I don't know about that. You live very long in this game. I don't know. You live really long in this game.
Smash games. So everything is really the opposite of the pace.
And so I think with teams, it actually makes it a little bit hard to, you know, combo off your allies' hits and whatnot. So I think that's a huge factor in this game.
Let's take a look at the updated bracket after our first match was just concluded. You had 0 and a 5 in victory, which means the two buddies get a face-off against each other next quarter.
What?
Mr. Arlux said for those
players. Oh, no, never mind.
You gotta face your teammate, bro.
Wait, no. They're facing whoever wins there, right?
No, they're facing each other. That's their 1v1 set.
They call him Mr. R because Mr. PG-13 is, well, kind of unimpressive.
Reading manga, traveling.
That had to be the worst joke for his name ever.
Some are born into greatness, and others
that's
are just
lucky, right?
Lucky.
Yeah,
Ocarina of Time. Two people said Ocarina of Time.
In a world where an adult man can be named
no.
Mang-Zero.
Mango?
Mang-Zero. Really?
Yeah.
Like my grandma's favorite food.
I'm over this.
Yo, fuck this corny ass company. I just want to play Melee, man.
They actually made a reverse shit.
How you say Far Cry 8 Deluxe? That shit just came out of the
guy's experience. Or obtained a legal permit to feed a pig in Arizona. But he can kick more.
I'm
Kaleo,
right? He's young as hell, man. He looks like he could be a student prize
contestant. Yeah, Super Mario World, sir.
Of the entire universe. Wait, it's not the entire universe. It's Super Smash Brothers. That's cool too. I want to get in on that action. I have an arm too. Super Smash Brothers Invitational 2018.
His team's here. He's always here.
We
got a single.
Okay, we don't know Mark. What is wrong with you, bro?
Mango with Inkling? What?
Where's Mango with Breath of the Wild? Like, he's straight up.
Where's Jiggly?
Mr. R.
This is stage. This is stage. Mr. R. Cole is the one.
Like, hey, dude, was Mark there? Was Mark there? I didn't see Mark.
Mark just focusing on Mark.
I didn't see Mark.
Percentages also work a little differently in doubles.
Oh, there, but the percentages work in doubles different.
But a lot of it is just kind of like...
I mean, Plum going Ridley, so... MKLeo going Bale, so...
Okay,
I'm They're definitely doing,
this is a competitive stage, please?
No, you saw the new animation from the side view? I didn't really like that.
I'm so happy to get to see a display
of the side view animation.
They
made it look really skinny.
Yeah,
look, see?
Yeah, it's really skinny. Yeah, I saw it.
No, he did the wave dance. He's trying to wave dance.
Yeah. hard for Dying as well.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I was saying. Dying is game. Bro, this is about to be a one-stop game.
What is Mango doing?
Why are they playing with three stocks? This isn't a three-stop game. Well, normally, but I mean, they are taking a real long time.
But
She's about to be ass, dude. Let's see.
She's fast as hell, but like, her
she looks weaker. Like, her attacks are weaker.
I have not seen one up stream yet. I can't wait to hear what these players say later. Because they're going to stream later.
It would have been upstream.
Yeah, he knows how to use it very well. We have not seen any up stream. He can't get it. He can't get a minute. Yo, Vale's about to be fucking low tier. He couldn't do side B afterwards.
That's great. I love it.
He couldn't do side B afterwards.
He said that's great. I love it.
Yo, what the fuck? You got a fake one. Fake one.
Oh.
Yo, you're a fucking
wait,
whore.
Wait, he has
that's how you know you're a melee player, dude. Wow, what are these new mechanics?
Yo, he got the Bale combo. We got it.
Oh, what's every? You got the Bale combo?
Yeah,
I was on the top. Oh, my
God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Now, let's see. That was only out of side view, though. That wasn't, like, upbeat into all that other shit. And it was close to the top of the screen, so we'll see. Somebody pick Bale.
Wow.
Ooh, an attack?
Yeah, lucky with attack. Lucky with attack.
Ew.
And he lives.
How is he alive? This game is fucking broken. He's still alive! Okay. I'm done with this game. What the fuck?
I thought the game was good for a second.
Even the game is like, what is wrong, dude? He's supposed to be dead. We're showing the zoom in like three times, bro. Honestly, that isn't that big of a problem, though. It's just, yeah, it happened three times.
Red Lightning is necessary, but the slow-mo.
Let's take a look
at you feel like you're filming the
first two matches, and we'll see how these fighters continue to make their way.
I just noticed slow-mo's turn to both get to the change of the eye.
It'll work.
It gives you a second to change of the eye.
And a 1v1 as well, too. But let's get to our elimination bracket, because obviously it's double elimination. In this tournament, you gotta send some folks home. If you don't keep winning, it'll be doubles at this point.
Oh, we're doing more stuff.
Versus Mr. Free
for all? Are you kidding?
Wait. What? That doesn't even make any sense.
But this whole items are on.
This is the loser's bracket.
Oh, this is
loser's bracket. Yeah, they gotta play with items.
Why is there four players from here?
What the hell? I'm out.
Mewtwo, let's go. I'm so happy for Mewtwo.
As Horn's already out,
I want to see Pac-Man so badly. I do not want to see Fox.
I want to see, I'm looking forward to Little Man.
Alright, I got two. Fox is going to pay. He's going gonna play Pit right now, and Abraham's gonna play Meat Tooth.
Abraham's definitely gonna play Meat Tooth. Abraham's definitely gonna play
Pac-Man.
No,
he's saving Meat
Tooth. No, Pac-Man is not good in doubles.
You look at the fact that you have
no, but he's saving
Mewtwo
for the
doubles. No, Pac-Man is very good in singles.
Trust me.
He doesn't have a Pac-Man. I don't even know why he's
But I'm also the one of the world's best Pac-Man. Pac-Man is the second best Pac-Man in the world. Cindy is the best Pac-Man in the world.
To keep Fox because he has the reflector, which does so much more when you have it, you're getting reflect back.
This game does look more fast-paced, though.
It's more fast-paced, for sure.
It looks more fast-paced, for sure. Yeah, look how fast Bowser's moving.
Look how fast Emerald's
moving. No, everything is Bowser. Bowser's a good example. He's moving as fuck. Yeah, the forward air hitbox there. Let's see here. Yo, like the commentator said, when you get hit in this game, you fly immediately to where you're gonna get hit. That was assist trophy? No, that was, dude. Hey, right there. Right there.
Do you nudity me?
Lucky sucks.
Do you nudity me?
These Melee, they don't play this game.
Yo, there's Knuckles no do it.
Yo, lucky. Bowser's getting combo.
Hey, combo.
Yeah. Jump
oh my god.
That was wild.
Oh
that was
my
nuts.
God.
That was just like kindergarten.
Why is he rolling over me? Stop the love. Come on. Just play Melee. You can't be doing that.
This looks cool, but I wish you could play it.
Nah.
Wow. That was so good. Yo, he air dodged.
For now, I don't really care about the stocks, but at least we get to see more of them. For now, but an actual, like, you know, we start playing this game.
The mechanics of the game are very different. The movement is the same.
Wow. Good job,
this definitely looks like a new version of Smash 4. Yeah, it's somewhere.
What the fuck? What the?
Shit is broken.
Why is there two long stars? What the fuck? Oh, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. You're putting the wrong way.
Whoa! That was new!
Whoa!
No, but his side view was brand new, dude.
Well, I gotta see his name.
Yeah, he like exploded.
He has an explosion at the end.
Oh, he didn't go into free fall.
It's a different animation, too, yeah.
He didn't go into free fall with Shane.
It seems like it's not as strong.
He's done.
Wow. He lived.
They nerfed his back though, Villager.
Stop rolling, air dodge.
Oh!
He tried to get off screen so quick.
Yo,
he's like, I can't dodge this shit. I gotta get off screen, dude.
Yo, Abanango tried like grabbing him. That's back now. This shit is grab. It should be. There you go.
Their characters were just much quicker than what we saw in the other selection, Ryu and Bowser, and your opportunity to grab those items really gives you troll's edge.
Yeah, I think because Bowser was slower on the cast in this particular set,
you know, just couldn't get out there as quickly, and he's so big, so he's got kind of tossed around by the enemy. so he wasn't able to get the smash balls very well. He got one, but he wasn't able to get the items. And man, just kind of a slower pace, Ryu also not the fastest.
This is gonna be really interesting.
Dynamic, but I would love to play.
Oh, third?
Let's go ahead and check out the updated standings here.
You can play there.
How things are advancing for our players. The nation bracket, the Dario Club, they give the victory. That means they'll move on. Mr. R, lucky, we appreciate you guys joining us, but it is an elimination tournament, unfortunately. So a couple people have to go home.
Oh, that's the
first place. From the high level play we've seen from the
professionals. Well, lucky Mr. R, go home.
Switch gears to a couple of special guests. And for more on that, let's please welcome to the stage one of the great Super Smash Brothers hosts and commentators, DJ Breezy.
Yo!
Hi, DJ.
Yo, TK Breezy made it in.
Oh, I'm just tripping the ball on stage.
Okay, oh, where's D1 now?
It's D1. Brothers, I like it. I see a lot of people that I know. And that's great to see. But how are you guys enjoying this invitation right now?
That's pretty ass.
Hold up.
Yeah, watch everyone in the comments delay. It's pretty ass.
That's good to know. Thank you. That's good to know, but we are going to tell you guys we're going to go down real quick, okay? We had a great reaction going on, you know. We're going to get some for fun real quick. We have a 6 minute. Free for all with item and smash balls on one with some of the greatest cosplayers I might have seen today. Jordan, let me ask you though. How are you enjoying
the invitation? What's the dream about? I'm loving it. I think the biggest thing is the crowd and the support that we see here. You're talking about the Super Smash Brothers community, and we're seeing it in full force here, TK.
And singles, and then the smash does like 15 or so in doubles.
And I'm curious as to what it's going to be Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Every character we've ever seen before, but a couple of new ones. Aangling and Ridley. And if you've been waiting a long time to see Ridley in this game, your thoughts on those characters? I mean, how
doubles, you can do 15 damage.
You really came out with this fight, you guys. Come on.
Really weird. I don't know, that might, I don't know how they're gonna, like, go with the pedal to the
match. We have the fighters ready, they're all still playing the character.
Yo, Wario dash attacks?
Yeah, I put it as my Twitter,
And it is 4-player free-for-all, if you want to follow the action, you can see the color of the smoke when they get knocked off stage. That's how you do high too. You got a nice convenient little radar. But let's get things rolling. It's no secret, you get more.
Let's go. I don't know if I like that. That whole damage difference is single.
I don't like it.
I don't know. That's not a bad thing. Wait, Link has a boomerang? Why is he so great? That's not Breath of the Wild, man.
Pac-Man's gonna win. Abanango's gonna win.
That's to say,
he has a parry. That would be. He had a counter.
No, that was perfect.
Oh, it was. You're
I like cosplayers.
He doesn't have Rookshot though. He doesn't have Rookshot. What was his side view? Was it an actual boomerang? Yeah, he has a boomerang. He doesn't have a boomerang in a while. I played it for like 200 hours. Hey, Breath of the Wild, like, is still very much lit. So he's not very lit. He's not that much of a yeah, launching in this game, you go immediately up. Like, there's like no. And they said that's kind of bad for doubles. Because, like, you know how you can time it when the guy's flying? He goes straight to the distance.
So, you know what it is? Instead of catching people's hearts, you have to catch them.
Yeah, what are actually going to be immediate? Did you hear about the shit where it's more damage in 1v1s and less damage in 2v2? Yeah, they said it's like a good 3% more damage or some shit. It's weird, very weird.
First time Pac-Man has died this whole time.
You know why they probably did that, yo? So you don't live as long in singles. You know how you live so long in these matches with like four people? The singles provide a limit for them. I guess that's why. I think that's what it is.
Wow.
Yeah,
Oh my god! Wow! You did a Dr. Eggplant right there. Wow, beware!
Beware with the story.
Beware. Yeah, with the story.
Why'd he go for Aussie?
Wow!
Hey, there we go! You got one, kind of team. No, I know what I'm saying is that, you know, the teammate, he hit him with the other guy.
Basically, you're saying they ganged up on him.
They're saying that that was harder to do.
Yo, he taunted and capped him. Yeah,
it was
good. He taunted and capped him.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Who the fuck even won, man? I don't even know.
The numbers aren't ready.
Sorry, you guys. No, I
think. He's so excited.
How do you win with those fat gloves?
It's way on the side.
I know, but still, that distracts me. You're getting into a bunny.
We get another game with items.
Didn't he play Wii Fit and then he was with Dr. Mario the first time?
Yeah, he played Wii Fit.
I love seeing Smash Bros. Of any skill level, especially this early in the game. It's so hype. I mean, Pac-Man, a Pac-Man cosplayer, winning as Pac-Man, what more can you ask for?
It doesn't get any better than that. And Vicky, we talked about fun, and that's the one thing we talked to all these professional players about. They say the one thing they try to remind themselves before they go out for any type of competition is that it's still a game, it's meant to be fun.
Exactly. Not only does it bring friends together,
Mario Party,
it's also a great family time, and it grants everyone.
Oh, yeah, wait, no, their Mario Party commercial consists of them being friendly.
Let's go ahead and take a look at the most recent brackets we can see for being a professional soccer player. One-on-one, zero versus
one.
Imagine you could do like up B, switch to another Pokemon, up B, switch to another Pokemon, up B. That would be some bullshit. Oh, new up air.
Wow.
Yeah. They showed earlier that you can combo by switching.
Yeah.
We get to see everything on the board. Even on this stage. I like the visual effects on Ivy's
here.
Why is Ivy so fast?
I can very fast. What the hell?
That's
man?
What I'm saying.
Ice is all fast.
I hope the Pokemon trainer doesn't have
and he could land. He could auto cancel with landing.
All right, Ice is fast.
Yeah, he is way too fast. Yeah, I'm playing him in vanilla. Fuck it.
This game is just faster.
How fast is the Pokemon? Like half a second.
Even for like really fast games, Ike is pretty fast.
For Ike,
yeah. Yeah, I'm not just trying to figure out what he's trying to follow up. He wants to use Ike.
Zero We're gonna get our bet matchup.
Many people say the youngster could be the second.
They bet
revolutionized the way that Mavs played in the sense where consistently was able to master spacing.
I
just
said that. Like,
you're fair.
Even if I win, I'm not gonna. Yeah, but it's like, this seems like a more
physical. Ooh, let's go!
exactly.
Damn!
Oh, I thought he was
bad
for a sec. I was like, what?
MKLeo Sonic looking good. Yeah, I wonder why he was Sonic, though. I guess he didn't want He really didn't want to lose, bro. He really didn't want to lose. I don't think he felt as confident as he thought.
Snake.
So doesn't that mean you get to keep your character even if you win?
Pull up is just doing a great job. I just hit everyone on this map.
The Nair for Pit looks like so different with the animation, but it seems like it functions the same.
Better be good, right? Nair right now is in harsh at this point.
No, play
it. Oh, here comes Barman! Oh,
the character that people wanted in the game.
Wow, Mango.
Yeah, at least he got better treatment than Rayman, right?
And the bombs on the fucking black hole? That's what I'm talking about. Bye, Abaddon. Wow. Wait, does Shadow Ball like deal damage like Kara or Yeah, Armand is winning right now. I don't even know how. Wow.
It's like the red lightning shit, except it zooms in.
Go look at this.
Armada was preparing himself to hit him and wait for the perfect opportunity to hit him, but in the perfect moment, look how Plump was able to avoid the shot. Immediately after that air dodge, he felt like he was unstable and was able to dodge right on time.
Unbelievable display of being able to dodge.
What does the chat say? They're probably like,
Yeah, I mean,
so close.
You do spot dodge and roll
each time one has a little bit more lag on it, so it becomes sluggish. So the game itself is not trying to promoting.
You dodge roll too much.
So if you're rolling and spot dodging quite a bit, it actually becomes slower and easier to punish. So even with that kind of disadvantage on the defensive offense, it still figures out.
I don't know why they nerf rolling. Rolling's not the problem. They nerf spot to roll. They nerf rolling ever since like Brawl.
The only exception,
The only exception is like a lingering hitbox.
You gotta save $3.
Vicky, you can back out on this bed and no one knows what you're doing.
It's insane. How are you guys doing with the new Super Smash Bros. Ultimate?
What's happening?
She just says Smash Bros. Ultimate.
Get this shit out of here. Why is he here?
This one?
No, I'm telling you, it's so.
Oh, that's so okay. Wrong Willie Jordan. I don't know how I feel about that because I play Fox. One of the characters. I don't know how I feel about that. I like Fox.
If it's the same knockback, it'd be good.
Maybe.
Someone named Zelda is playing Sheik. Okay. Yeah, well, let's just,
That's the same thing.
Yeah. 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 I like the new design of Zelda. That's all I saw.
Yveltal? Wait, is that part of the stage?
Yeah,
oh, that's cool.
The fat dude, Breath of the Wild Link had a lot of regular Link's voice. It almost looked identical, to be honest.
One bottle
I honestly wish Frankie was a lot more than this small bottle of
And mosquitoes don't bite me. So I'm going to get inside the mosquito report.
One girl I recognize from my
Back to the glory, yeah,
one girl.
who's gonna make it
my
together.
My god, it's a girl playing games.
And what do you get there? Going for you right now, the Super Smash Brothers Invitation 2018. Throw it back to our casters.
Yeah, he does.
Thank you very much.
He's never,
I've had a chance to see a couple of exhibition matches, and you know, Bish, you look at all the action that happens, and those items can certainly come into play when it's a four-player free-for-all.
Why does MK Leo look like a driver's license?
You got the leopard skin still?
We brought this shit back! Go the ball stage!
No, this stage is
shit. Oh my god.
Let's go! Oh! He missed fair and then he up air.
That was mad quick.
Zero didn't even know what a follow-up was next, but he just did it, like, on reaction. Like, oh, here's the game. Oh, bounce.
Yo, my bad. Can you play camping?
Can you play?
Look at how many times he's picking up another name. What the fuck? This guy played Snake yesterday or something.
Oh, okay.
I have a great job with juggling the stage here.
I'm so mad you did that. I'm so mad.
Yeah. Snake looks awesome.
Right there. Yeah. Different
distances depending on how close to your
side. No. Are you guys sure?
Okay, let's go.
MK Leo's gonna win.
No.
Bro. Bro.
Why didn't he air that?
Super didn't kill him at like 1-5.
Yeah, people live super long in this game.
Snake needs to play it. Yo, MK, play
it. Dude, I see like everybody lives really long in this game though.
Snake is a heavy. Why are you approaching, my guy? Why are you approaching
the channel?
This is not Mark.
Okay, let's go.
This is not Mark. Oh, AK. Yo, get the smash ball.
Get the head.
Let's go.
Yo, it's showtime. It's showtime. It's showtime.
This thing's on the ground, though? What the fuck?
No.
Oh, it came back.
Oh, let's go. Press the B button, bro.
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is this? The
same one as in Brawl, almost.
No.
No, it's not.
Definitely not.
What the? That's definitely not like Brawl. He totally missed, too.
Yeah, I don't even know what it is. How the fuck is he supposed to play it?
Guy, you have a down D.
I missed the Brawl one, though. I don't know if I like it.
Yeah, MK Leo doesn't fix the shit up. He's got to talk about your down
D. My guy is pretending to go. Yo, this is not. This is not Marv, my guy.
Yeah, another strong Marv. Yo, this isn't Mexico, Bobby. Put your game back on.
Go to the ledge. Don't get on the
Wow.
He might have actually died.
Dash attack would not kill. No, I don't care what.
Yo, it looked like Downbeat exploded on his own.
Oh yeah.
Yo, where are your bombs, my guy?
Yeah, where's his down bees at? He should be spamming his
Fiona. How is he alive?
She still can't kill him.
Yo, he got down B, he got down B, he got down B.
Yo, she's still
alive. Did he couldn't save himself. He tried to save himself.
Oh!
This is so clutch. This is so clutch.
Yo, is this staged?
This is too good. I got the down B right there.
Yeah. Finally. Now go over there. Yes. Stay there. Why, my guy?
Wow. You got to watch
out. No. Wait, what does he see right here?
No.
It's down B. Oh, my
goodness.
No.
Yo, stay right there, my guy. Stay right there. You ain't gotta go nowhere.
Wow.
No, he
no,
went.
No.
He died like 180 last.
You're right.
I don't know if he trumps it. No.
Nah, I'm kidding.
This
isn't grand.
Look at this.
Right?
This is grand.
Yeah, that was quick.
Wow.
I'm about to get my money right now.
Is this grand? Is this grand? How's this grand, dude? Is this grand? No, I'll stick to it. I just have some friends, though. I'll stick to my best.
Oh, he got a bomb. Okay, down there.
Woo! Yo!
Chill.
What the fuck? It hit the top of the fucking uppie.
Stay there. You got bombs, my guy.
Throw a grenade.
Oh, my. Yo, he's scared. Stop.
Oh, my God, dude.
Stop rolling.
Stop.
Let's go. Yo.
Fuck out of here.
Fuck, man.
Zero, bro.
I'm just
fucking. Nobody needs to scarf for you, man.
Nah, dude. You don't want money?
That was a deal.
That was fucking fun as fuck to watch. That's grand, though. That was it. It's over. Invitational. Well, I guess it's over. Okay. You got a dollar?
Yeah, that was so
much. Someone got changed.
I'm so mad.
You just looked at the last second.
You gave me a hit of
that
episode. Why do you throw out Uppy right there? He gave it to him free, dude.
Yeah, he recognized that Leo. Only
this is winner's bracket. I told you it wasn't grand. I said it wasn't grand. That's all I was saying earlier, bro.
I mean,
that kind of fits the theme of the game.
Honestly, this is my favorite.
Oh, yo, he gets to use Ridley again, am I wrong? No, he gets to use Ridley again. They reset it. Don't use Ridley now, though.
And Mitch, if you want to, maybe go with Ridley, a character that we haven't seen much of at all, because you know how well these players scout each other and know these characters in and out as far as attacking and defending against them. You throw a curveball there at Ridley, potentially.
Yeah, who do you play with?
I'm curious to see whether MKLA would go
with
it, because you can't really fire the same way you do on that combo, the same way you do as in Smash Wii U. So it's not quite as potent as it was, but it's still kind of awkward.
Oh, Mega Man is your main? Oh, this is what item's on, man.
Alright, now we get to see what Bayonetta can do.
This is
what
we can
see Bayonetta nerfs.
It is MKLeo, he plays better.
Less space for me.
You saw the parry? You saw the parry?
I'm just so happy.
Nice grab. Okay, that's my thumb. Grab again. Grab.
Come on, Ridley. Let's go.
I didn't like that. I don't like it.
He fell out of the third hit. What is this now? Oh, it's the same shit. That shit sounds like an elephant. You ever hear it? He goes, wrecked by items.
That's a good hit with the Kirby stage.
Was beautiful.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Oh,
why'd it go that long? It went hella long, that ulti.
It doesn't
pick up. What the fuck? No, but the uppie went for longer than normal. Am I wrong?
Yo, look at the Chapman. Yo, look at this fucking Chapman. Broken
the
again.
The uppie like, held this shit. It went longer than normal.
Yo, look at the fucking Chapman.
Are you sure?
He said, that's not okay. That's not okay.
Let's see where he is.
Oh,
wrong.
Look at this.
He did it again. All right, it's over. Yo, Bale's broken.
Yo, people are saying, look at this, screw Bale, she's still broken.
No, okay, fine. Yes. Nah, I don't care. No, fuck it, Bale's
broken. What
game is this? Bale broken.
Bale's shaking his head, dude. He's like, fuck this, dude. He's like, this character's still busted. He knows it, too. He knows it, too.
Day one, Bale broken all over.
He knows it.
He knows.
He's like, I fucking won on some bullshit. He knows it.
I'm looking at the chat right now because
he knows
happening.
It, but he's also not ashamed. And he should be.
Please, no, did they buff him?
They're gonna get day one patch just for Bale.
What I can do with her.
How dare they boo the Mexican.
At least you can't use Bale against Hero right now. For our grand finals here shortly, MKLA advancing into the elimination bracket. Had a very short stay there. You better not go stake again, though. You better lose. Our grand finals are set.
MKLA versus Zero. Nice game.
Nice. We're happy that last couple players have been on the table for a bracket reset and MKLA is victorious.
But before we get to that, let's go ahead and bring
out
a man, TK Breezy, to tell us what's coming up next.
Now, I'm pretty sure the views aren't actually that low. See the views? That's kind of low for this, with how high it is right now. But, if you refresh,
Trump has banned Bayonetta.
Yeah, Twitch. There's a lot more on Twitch. Yo, full screen. Yeah, exactly. You thought you'd get away with Bale. WWE Superstar. Who the fuck is that?
Yeah. What are you guys ready to talk to the last time? the Weave alone has enough buttons to play.
I love how disappointed MK Leo looked in his win. You saw, right? He's like,
hey, it's
been
in the same
Yeah.
Yo, Nairo! Yo!
He gets to play it for fun match? Okay. Be gone, Tots!
Yo, Paul, would you fucking make her give you DSL?
No.
Why?
Always white on block.
But they were only like 0.5.
Yeah, and Nairo's eyes like wide. His eyes are like the widest there. Like, his eyes are the widest. He's like,
I love Nairo's stream. Nairo gets the best match.
Snake,
okay, Nairo.
Pikachu, he wins.
Snake would be good because of.
I pick Kirby because Kirby's cute and I'm a girl.
Oh, this thing! Melee stage.
Wait, my Kirby? Yo, my Kirby is
before. I always wanted to see an update from Snake.
Are they full screen? I don't want to see the crazy. Like,
yo, Olivia's done. She's not getting up. Oh, wait. Okay, she's alive. Never mind. I knew that was going to happen.
Yo, his logo is the explanation. Yo, cool? You see his logo? Snake's logo.
That's the animation.
It's when you get spotted. Was it at a brawl?
Oh, it's literally 3v1. Wow.
Yeah. No team attack.
Also, yo, is Snake still voiced by the original voice actor? I want to see that. Oh.
If Nairo loses against the type.
Yo, what's the... Yo, have people seen the benefits of perfect shielding yet? Like, when you, like, it looks like a parry? Because it looks like there's a slight slowdown.
Yeah, when
you
let go, you can get attacked with a rapid attack. You can get hit with a
shield. Oh, he tossed it on.
Beat
him with a box!
Nairo! 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 Nairo, daddy! Thunder, yeah.
No, let's talk about
this. I got all the items around. That's basketball. Why the fuck is that shit rolling? Yeah, I know, what the hell?
Only if he gets the smash ball.
Alright. He's gonna come back down.
Wow! Wow, my boy!
He almost killed himself over that, bro.
That shit takes forever to break! Fucking break? What the
fuck?
Holy shit.
Nairo's like sitting here like smashing. He has enough to smash though. Yeah. Oh, I thought he was gonna get the fucking Donkey Kong.
Nairo needs somebody to
Nairo actually plays the buttons. I don't know if you see his streams, but he actually plays, like, if people ask for items, he'll actually do it. And, like, he actually, like, uses them.
Yeah, the second hit looks pretty destroyed, but the first hit is hella destroyed as well.
Yo, they need to kill. They need to...
What the hell? Oh, God.
Yo, Nairo got two more.
You know what? It kind of looks like people are living longer, I think. Like, you know how you immediately go to the distance? Like, you act out of it immediately, like, right? Yeah, see? Once you hit the distance.
Oh, he did that.
Yeah, you ain't hit both of them. Yo, Bayo coming through.
He killed everyone.
Let's go. No, BK, Michael's close. Let's go.
What a fucking god. What type of moderate shit?
Yo, that BK,
you got the list.
Oh, a beat. That's the only move I think he has. That's what I know.
Hold on, he's out.
Yeah, he
this?
Got it. Yeah, he got it.
That's gross. He's moving all around on blade. He's over the shoulder to the stream. This reduces the blast zone, right? Yeah.
Long star? Oh my god. Wow, Nairo's alive. Oh my god. You
watched? Oh, it's still a minute.
I can't tell. Look, he can't even get the fucking hammer.
Oh, no. She don't know how to do it. Solo screen.
Wow.
What the fuck? What happened?
Wow. She still lived. That's fucking sweet.
So Nairo won this shit.
Nairo lost everybody else.
Really? Yeah, against three more like
that would be a bad look for the game.
That would have been almost as bad as the game.
Yo, hold on. And
Nairo won? Okay. I didn't hear his voice.
He said it's go time. He said it's go time.
Like, I thought I heard him say this is snake. I'm done. Boom, boom, that was fucking staged.
Alright, guys. That was a beautiful exhibition match. Again, give it up to our competitors here.
Yeah, exactly, because it looked different.
What?
I think it used to be the Kojima logo, right? Like the Fox logo. Maybe they changed it to Konami.
It was the Fox logo.
They changed it because he left for Konami. Now it's just the what he has said. What he's seen.
As he said, MKLeo versus Zero, just to put this into perspective as far as
which we've got a winner,
their history, how great they are.
Wait, so we don't have to pay you guys.
The game is the tournament's not
a tournament. What I'm saying is he beat him once, but he didn't win the thing.
MKLeo has to smash. Fastball's off, items off. So they got to win with all three of the characters. Oh, they're just shooting.
MKLeo's going bad, clearly.
Zero's going
Sonic, and then he's
going
to go Sonic, and then he's going to go Sonic. he's gonna go Snake.
I think he's gonna go Sonic.
He's gonna go Sonic.
This is best of five, of course, right? Yeah.
Oh! That was sick. You let go at the proper time?
Yeah. Yes, you block it and then let go at it.
That's smart. I like that because now you have more time to think about your comment.
This is fun.
That's good.
Yeah, Zero's in body. Come on, Zero. What the fuck is this?
No, it's the whole thing.
It's the whole thing.
Yeah, it's a best of three.
Grand final score?
Yeah.
Score
1-1.
It's
a best of three.
It's not 1-1. It's 1-0. Adrian, isn't it 1-0? It's 1-0, right?
I do. It's probably 1-0. I have a... Can I see the button?
As soon as Zero was raising off, he was in
his trunk. Mine are blue.
Yeah, it's mine.
Mine are upstairs. Before Zero can do... Yo, it's 1-0, right? It's 1-0? He said it was 1-0.
But this is grand final.
This is grand finals.
That was the other one then.
It was a winner.
Live.
Yeah, we're good.
Now
Wow! No, no comeback. Look at the percent, man. There's no comeback. There you go.
Alright, right there you gotta admit, it looked cool as fuck. Like, sometimes it slows down, it does too much. You know, right there, it looks cool. That looks awesome.
Yeah, it would be cool if like, it was like a last stop.
That's gonna be very cool. I like that better. As like a final moment like that, I like Strike Strike Throw.
Yeah,
and it's cool because it just adds a lot more like competitive flair to the game. You know, people who watch the tournament, they're looking at that and they're like, oh, that's cool, that's hype.
No, I think it's actually stupid. You can change your DI. You can change your DI. And it's awesome. Okay.
I kind of like it. I don't think it's that great.
I'm going to tell
you. That's guaranteed, though.
He only does it when it knows.
Well, it's the recess, and they have all the characters back. Yeah, it looks like that. Maybe it is a song, yeah. I guess it's not part of his moveset, alright. Gotta keep Flood for some reason. Not like he already has an overpower. They don't want to change the carry.
Why does he still have cape though? That's from a game long, long ago. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, why are those two spacing?
They want to keep it for the characters. They just want to stay true to the
moves.
He is in Leo's head right now.
Oh, wow. Back over.
I still think Leo's gonna win at this point. I still see my
Yo!
Yo, Smash 4, that shit would have probably killed.
Woo! Let's go!
Woo! What a comeback!
Did anyone else see this? When he grabbed the edge again, he got his ability. On the second edge grab, you gotta go back to melee. Back to melee. Do Hungry Box Boys. Grab the edge and put it in front of him.
Oh, the I was thinking with zero, but I'm back to Leo. Okay, Leo got it.
I'm sure with zero, by the
way. Yeah, I mean, just how much that Sonic
I'm not feeling zero now. I'm just sticking
with
it.
Zero kind of saw that. I was like,
yeah, I'm not sticking with all. Like, I'm on the opposite spectrum. I'm sticking with Leo, but I'm feeling zero.
But Sonic has a much harder time to get those kind of same initiations. But even then, it was still really close towards the end, just almost with that edge.
Mom, take a picture, Mom.
You talk about
MKLeo's ability
to edge guard off the air dodge by zero with so critical Vicky, tell us why.
It's the thought
process there. Because of that moment, he recognized that MKLeo was going to try to force it, so to avoid it, he had to maneuver himself around there. But because air dodge isn't the same way in this game, you don't want to be air dodging too much, because if you air dodge from a high distance, there's so much lag, so he could possibly be ending your stock in an SD.
Well, let's get set for our
air dodge from a high distance is a lot of lag.
Versus zero. Which characters will they choose?
When you go to your
game,
Adrian, I still haven't seen people air dodge more than once.
This is literally the same character.
They didn't go into freefall, but I haven't seen more than one air dodge, though.
Yeah, Tom is
amazing. It's a long stage, controlling center, controlling that mid platform is going to be better.
Even the floor, like, texture on Tyler City was awful, really. And the wood on the side of the thing.
And loser chooses the stage. It was an interesting choice by MKLeo. I want to introduce a verticality.
Why is this song still in here?
Yeah, this is a stage of the new street to town and city.
What's that combo?
So his overall aerial speed. His aerial speed is
Wow.
His armor has more knockback.
How he lives though? He's at 80%. Didn't I do that to him?
No.
Oh, no. I played Mario against
Mario's actually good because because of the new air dodge account, Mario's actually gonna be pretty fucking busted.
In the air, new air dodge.
Wow, how the fuck are you from there?
Alright, I'm glad
what
that's
what kind of bullshit
work.
Legs? Yeah,
I'm
what
glad
kind
that's
of...
Just
that actually keeps the
oh,
okay.
What's really interesting is the fact that Ryu doesn't turn around.
Yeah, we talked about that. That's kind of... I think a hard nerf is hard. He can't run up and turn around back here, right?
I think you can input
a 1,000 outfits.
I think there's some way to input.
He's stuck in a forward position. Unless you go behind
him. I feel like it's dangerous. Basically,
that's very difficult to do. That's a hard one.
Alright, Charles cutting. Charles cutting.
Wow.
That was a really good play. I'm telling you, it's all the way to the
I feel like, yeah.
Yo,
let's not touch her. Let's go.
Why do you back throw? What?
He's not going for down throw.
Yeah,
That was not
easy. Hey, that doesn't work anymore.
He said bitch.
No, it's not a curse. Come on, guys.
In this scenario.
No. It's a female dog. Come on, you're a female dog.
That was a good crossover.
That's racist because he's Ecuadorian. Or Chilean. Same thing. Woo! Trying to hold things down on the
ground. Ecuadorian? He's so fucking racist. And you said he's racist? You guys called him Ecuadorian? That was good.
Zero keeps getting hit by raw forward smashes,
man. Watch it. Play patience, guy.
I know you're Sonic, but you can, like, slow the fuck down. Wow, good.
So that air dodge.
No, not a purple.
I don't know, but you can't air dodge together.
I see
a lot of 8 points out of your strong.
You got 51%. But what is it?
Yo, his follow-ups on this one, Sonic. They're better now.
Look at this, she's struggling. He's in his head now.
Look at what's at stake.
Ah, Zero.
Zero, don't go out like a bitch, Zero. Don't go out like a bitch.
Damn.
He's done.
Ledge Trump that he guaranteed doesn't have, like, almost guaranteed.
He hasn't gotten a hit in the fucking zero.
Keep rolling on the fucking ledge.
doing that anymore. He tried. He's had a pivot. Yeah, he's had a pivot. All right. Up throw.
Professional but bar.
I haven't even seen the left arm to the
So far, he's been almost 100% right.
I do have a
And people were saying that one more character will get announced.
Yeah, but I feel like that's the whole show.
Ridley and Ice? No, no, no. Every single character going back?
No, one more character at the end of the
show. Well, let's see. I'm not sure. He's almost 100% right.
He's good enough to see that.
I'm expecting him.
Give it up for Zero.
At least
Adrian
was one.
People were saying on YouTube it was the most credible leak out of all the shit that people were posting.
Not only does our champion get a medal, but we also have a trophy.
I don't have a dollar to give
you. Let's go ahead and bring out our Super Smash Brothers Invitational 2018 Championship Trophy presented by Mr. Sakurai himself.
And by the way, Simon Belmont from Castlevania.
Oh, and by the way,
yeah, he looks like he got thinner, right?
Yeah.
TYB Jutsu.
I'm gonna play it too. I just want to see the answers.
And I don't know if you remember, but this game is not yet done.
Yes. We get that. That's why it's not December. We get it.
Story mode. And honestly, I was really scared that, oh my god, there's gonna be a bug and it's gonna freeze up. I was really scared.
So,
I'm not. And speaking of which,
no,
I think I'm already two or three bucks while watching this tournament.
That's Luffin, dude.
That's not. Is it? No.
Frankie, that's Luffin.
Yeah,
right there. With,
I didn't even know Luffin was invited.
He was aside. If Mangle didn't show up, he'd be there.
What the fuck?
Yeah, Luffin's right there.
So, what is
hey, what's he saying?
But I was really impressed at how well you guys played this series being a game in development.
So edgy.
Tatashi.
Very similar to Smash 4 Sakurai, it's not that hard.
And this game is constantly being adjusted, and balancing is constantly being adjusted during development. And as you learn the new rule sets for this game, I think what you can do with this game will change as well.
Sakurai always used to be like, I don't understand the second Smash, why are you playing my game that way? But now he's all for it. It's like, yeah, I'm balancing the game, I'm looking towards you guys playing really well. I like how he's doing it, he's supporting it.
Please show us one more character.
I have
one more. Let's give it up one more time for Mr. Sakurai and all of our players that just
do this. Now
you're leaving the
competition. Yeah, he was one off. That's great. Let's see.
I can't wait to see the finale of the Invitational 2018.
They still have a Smash Bros. Website.
Yeah, but I mean,
you're
not gonna pull the
main
blast from
the
universe.
Yeah. No, I told him about that. We talked about that earlier. I want to see that. And I'm still hoping for at least someone like an adventure. You know, it doesn't have to be subspace, but like melee is
possible. Yeah, when you have like melee,
that's the first one I saw in the war when they were showing the release trailer.
December 7th.
Can't get here. You're making a reminder of the rest of the
movie. Yeah, I feel like that. I hope we get. He said we're gonna get more updates about this game over the coming months. So.
Yeah, I mean, I would expect so. Yo, the release date though is on my birthday.
It is.
Fucking
yeah.
All
right, so no time announcement. Maybe he didn't want to reveal Simon yet. We're getting more updates. Maybe we'll see what the character's on line. But he said at E3, so he was still wrong in a sense.
Anyways, Frankie Stream, thank you guys for watching. And it was fun streaming, but no Simon Belmont. We might see another time. Maybe, hopefully. So yeah, this is the end of the stream. Thank you for watching. Yeah, peace.
Stop recording.